today is Wednesday, March 23rd, and I'm so excited to bring you guys this review. Yes, I do have to say that I was sent this product's review by this company, and it couldn't have come at a perfect time. Sunday, I went to go see Rihanna in concert for her anti-world tour, and I wore heels that were like that high, guys. And I had flats, but I was like, you know what? I got this. I just got a pedicure, and my feet are going to be good. No, not at all. Came home, my feet were hurting so bad, and the next day I had to be on my feet all day at work. So I was like, oh no, I just paid for a pedicure, and now I'm going to have to pay for another one. So then I get the mail, and I have this beauty waiting on me. It's an electric foot file and callus remover, which is perfect because any of you guys know that when you wear heels, your feet hurt. If you're on your feet all day, your feet hurt. You start to develop callus, like, regardless. I can lotion my feet and just sit there with lotion on my feet all day in socks, and I'll still have some kind of dry skin, and I can still develop a callus. That's crazy, you know, but I'm so excited that they sent this, and it's the perfect time. So I was able to try this product, and I have to say that, like, I was, like, a little hesitant at first, because, you know, like, they have a, like, head egg that looks like a little egg or whatever. Didn't really work for me. But this one, you don't need batteries. It's fully rechargeable. It gets rid of the dry skin like right away for you. Being another good feature about it is that it is water resistant. Don't go submerge it in the water, guys, but it is water resistant. So if you like splash some water on it, it's not like it's gonna fry it. Let's read the back of what basically it says. Gently buffs away rough, dry, hard skin. Spa quality pedicure at home. Plus. No sharp blades. Another plus. Rechargeable, no batteries needed, another plus. Extra roller head included, and it's water resistant. So I'm gonna show you guys the back of basically everything I just read to you. And then it gives you an extra, the extra little piece, the head, like it says right here, this little piece here. But this company also did something amazing, which they didn't have to do, and they sent me two extra roller heads with this. Get the box. You guys know I like to open boxes. This is how it looks. It comes with your user manual, which is important because I know most people don't read user manuals. I hardly ever use it. They do have English in it on the back. They have your parts, how to clean it, how to change the roller head, how to use it. Like, it's all right there for you. So that's a good thing. I don't think they have it in Spanish. No, they don't. I'm sorry, guys. It's not in Spanish. But, so I put everything basically back in the box. But I'm gonna... This is it. So, it comes with every little separate compartment. You have your charger cable, the actual unit itself, the brush to clean it, and then the extra roller head, like they said. And then, of course, I have two more that I can use. You pop this off. And it's almost like a nail file. That's basically what it feels like, is a nail file. Like one, like a medium to coarse nail file. Which is, I'm like, that's amazing. And then I love that it has this cover that goes right back on it so you don't damage the head on it. This little brush, I think this little brush is so cute. And it's basically to clean it off because, as you know, when you file your nails, you'll get the little particles. And then this extra, I'm going to show you the actual head itself that's out of the package. This is what the roller head looks like, guys. So as you can see, the little crystals, but that's basically your nail file. It has two little hook parts that you take in, pop out. On the side of it, as you can see, I don't know if you guys can see that, there's a little button. So you push the button and you pull out one side, then you pull out the other side. It's that easy. And then when you go to replace it, you just push down. And it's locked in there. Would I recommend this product to everybody? Yes, I would. I'm going to put in before and after pictures. So like I said, my feet, I did have a pedicure, but of course, I'm still going to get some dry skin. I'm still going to get some kind of callus. If you haven't had a pedicure and you purchased this, you won't need to go get a pedicure. And I don't like to get pedicures, you guys. I really don't like to go to the nail shop to get my toes and my feet done unless I have to. Like, if there's an important event, like for Rihanna, this is something that I wanted to do because I was going to her concert, so I went and got my feet done. Had I had this before, I wouldn't have gotten a pedicure. I would have just got a color change. Actually, I wouldn't even go to the nail shop for that. I would just got my nails done, honestly, because I could do my own feet at home. And I'm all about saving them coins. But this is it going. It's not too loud. It's not like it's going to hurt your feet and be like, oh, I don't want to do that. Like, if they didn't send it to me for free, would I go out and buy it? Yes, I would. So I highly recommend this product. I feel like, for me, it's better than a pet egg because the pet egg is basically a grate, like a cheese grater on against your skin. This is a nail. This is more like a, I would say, a medium coarse nail file. And for those of you know, when you're in the nail shop or even when you file your nails, you can more control a nail file like that than you can a cheese grater, okay? So yeah, that is my review. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any questions, I'm going to go ahead and link the company's information down below.